My mom's like the loveliest. She'd cook your favorite meal. She always had supper on the table. Christmas, dude, we had feasts. She would do anything in the world for you. But if you fucking woke her up, you may die. I tell you, I woke up one morning. And understand, we come from Louisiana. What I'm about to tell you right now is going to sound absolutely nuts. And I agree, it is nuts. And I would never do this. We had a dog who would sit outside and bark all night long. Would just bark, 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 bark. Again, this is the same mom that slapped me down whenever I woke her up. And I'm her son. I'm her blood. So you can imagine if a dog wakes her up, the limits she would go to, all right? And she... The dog was like somewhere out in the yard near my window. And I'm pretty sure she was half asleep, like she was sleepwalking. And she throws open the window. She has a 357 in her hand and she just starts blasting, fellas. I mean, blasting. She doesn't look where she's shooting. She's not even holding the gun correctly. She just throws the gun out the window and just starts blasting. Thank God. She didn't hit the dog. The dog was fine. The dog did shut up, though, for the rest of the night and never barked again because it scared the dog that much. She emptied that entire gun somewhere into the backyard and then just went to bed.
Slap that like button like your mama told you right.